no matter what you do in the office, no matter what kind of work they give you, you will learn from that in ways that you may not expect.
There are so many disciplines or majors that are related to policy or government that are not as obvious as others.
At Capstone, there were like several choices, and this seemed like the most interesting one. I could actually get real world experience in political science, put that on my resume.
I learned a lot about kind of how a lot of like ideas for bills and all of that comes to fruition. So that was really cool.
I recommend other students apply to this internship because it's a really interesting experience. You can learn so much about your political system, and it kind of complements whatever you're doing.
Law school didn't seem like it was at the top of my mind, but based on this internship, I got to experience it. I got to meet more people who are more oriented in going to law school or who already are in law. It gives a very valuable perspective for someone who is not in one of those traditional pre-law majors.
Because the internship was virtual, I was able to work for both the Honolulu and DC office. That was really interesting because I was kind of able to see the differences between local congressional offices and then the like federal congressional offices, and how like the different tasks that each have, and how they interact with constituents too.
I definitely recommend that everybody apply for the MP program, no matter what your major is.